Why am I hosting a good vibe show? Maybe it's because I love to be able to infect people with good vibes, especially during these challenging times. And actually, I've been doing it for quite a while, and including the teleseries, the movies, everything I find myself getting into, there's always a little bit of good vibes that I try to share with everybody.
Wala akong pakialam kahit ilan sila mamatay! Patay si Cardo! Sila na Flora! Patay siya lahat!
Kat!
Palabas na pala ngayon, ha? Ang General Luna sa Netflix.
Oh, actually, pang tatlo ko na yun sa Netflix na film.
Wala akong problema, Mr. President.
Cut. Wrong line po. Isa pa po.
Yan ba yung may tatlong pelikula sa Netflix? Tawagin niyo ako pag ready na siya.
Cut!
You know, as an artist, you know, I've done everything from talk shows to comedy shows. I've done action films, drama films, you name it. I'd like to think I've done them all. And each and every time I've done a show, I've always felt that humor was always important. So I always share my sense of humor, and I would likewise encourage everybody else to share their sense of humor with the staff, with the crew. And there were times where I also got to share my sense of humor with my equally talented son, Luis.
Yung may tag pa yung suit.
Ay, saan?
Pati pala yan!
Oo!
Dad!
Lahat!
Ba't di mo man lang tinanggal?
Hindi kasi sabi ko, kung mananalo ako, eh pwede ko lang tanggalin.
Oh.
Eh matalo, di isosoli mo na lang.
Well, I guess that's just a sample of the kind of fun my son and I have whenever we're together. You know, I guess it's very, very important for us to see, you know, everybody having a good time. You know, we're not asking you to fall dying of laughter, you know, but either sometimes we just like to be able to ignite or to start the spark, and eventually, you know, to be able to join us for the ride.